Hello, I am Dr. Urmila Nischal, a practicing dermatologist in Vijayanagar, Bangalore. Grey waxy hair, actually it's not hair. It is this tiny strands of sebum which comes out when we press the openings, especially on the nose and on the cheeks. So yes, they are the wax buildup, or what we medically call it as sebum buildup. So when the sebum becomes excessive or it becomes a bit thicker in consistency, then it becomes like that. And the conditions associated with it are like seborrhea. There is increased tendency to secrete oiliness. So it's basically on the face, on the chest and the back as well. And these people might have associated scaling in the scalp or dandruff in the scalp. Another condition is acne, rosacea, and severe grade of acne are usually associated with oiliness of the face and thereby this white bumps.